Hello guys, today we're playing Dead by Daylight. Sorry I didn't post for a week, I was busy, but now we're back and we're gonna start actually posting consistently. Today we're gonna be playing Ash William, and we're gonna be playing the build Come Hit Me 2x build. It consists Metal Man, Dead Hard, Inner Healing, Decisive Strike, and then we're gonna take a we're gonna take a flashlight, and then we're gonna add a battery and an odd bulb, which, and then a white most likely. No, let me put blood points. There you go. All right, with that said, let's just get in the game. I'll see you when we get in the game. See. Alright, we're in the game, guys. I might not use my voice a lot, but I'm gonna put in text, but I'm just gonna skip this part because it was just a bunch of running. I was gonna use text, but it didn't let me because it was too long. But what I was gonna say is that I cut it into a 10 or probably 8 or 5 minute clip because the clip was 16 minutes and nobody would want to see a 16 minute clip. So I just had to cut it short. I'm just letting you guys know that.
Yeah.
Alright guys, we're in family residence. And we're gonna be seeing if I have to skip a lot of parts, you know why. But in this set clip, I did a lot of stuff like doing generators, escaping the killer, getting on the killer, juking him. So yeah, I just wanna let you guys know that. So this clip, you guys might wanna watch it all the way.
Even put it in the game. I'm so sick of this f***ing company. The trash! Fix the game! It sucks playing the shit! And I'm f***ing addicted! So I can't quit!
Naughty, naughty.